Bradley Airport, and conservatism. Interesting mix. This helps expose what would Stewart do. I'm Mark Stewart Greenstein. And here's what I'm referring to. We just got a $13.2 million grant from the federal government to improve Bradley Airport. Sounds good. Sounds like a winner. Nothing from Connecticut, money from the feds in return. And this doesn't come with the big other side. We are a net loser compared to federal spending and compared to other states, meaning Connecticut spends more than it gets back. The federal government does not give us back what we come close to spending. This is bad. And it ties us to the feds for an over and over and over losing proposition. Ladies and gentlemen, the better move is to extricate from the feds. Connecticut's a relatively healthy state. We can fend for ourselves, and we don't have that wastage along the way. We won't have the waste along the way of our money going to DC, getting mixed around, and some of it coming back. Even worse is the political losses when states that are just better at bargaining get our money instead of us. I don't want to be better at bargaining. I mean, that's an improvement that might be nice in the short run, but in the long run, this whole system has to end, and it can end by our extricating, getting out of the system of money in, some money comes back, maybe not enough. How do you do it? You work with Trump. This is a guy who is malleable. This is a president who is open to conservative ideas. I'm not saying he is a conservative, but conservatives have had their way because he listens to people who kiss up to him. Well, we could offer a very good deal, okay? We're out. We're not going to be part of the Fed system, and you end up with a reduced federal system, which is what he would like, and a much better deal for Connecticut. Now, if the federal government still wants to do projects on an 80-20 basis or a 90-10 basis like the Boston Big Dig, sure, I'll take roads and tunnels under Long Island Sound and corridors underneath the Connecticut River for I-84. But until they're committed to doing that, it doesn't look so good for us. We could use this as a conservative window. And Trump would like it because he might just flip a blue state. So there's some openness to our negotiating. Good deal for you, very good deal for us. I'm your negotiator. Mark Stewart Greenstein, thanks for your attention.